This world is full of wonder. Senegal should be within the Veiled Ossuary now. Alexstrasza and I will be joining you shortly. Malagos and Sindragosta both suffered violent deaths in their lifetime. The least we can do is put their remaining essences to rest.
These are trying times. Be careful. Come, everyone. There is no time to waste.
Easy, Sibelian. You may heal quickly, but the injury you sustained was rather significant.
I will be fine.
I stand with you. Good.
I cannot promise the accuracy of this teleportation spell, as teleporting to underground locations can be challenging. Good luck, champion.
Today. That was too close, friend. I couldn't live with myself if anything happened to you because of a bad teleportation spell. Now, with that being said, I don't think we need to mention this to Alexstrasza, right?
It is good to see you. There is honor in service. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar. Before we enter this conflict, we must gather any information and resources available to us.
Aspects watch over you. Aspects watch over you. Welcome to the Dragon Isles. The Aspects have returned. Serve well.
You're in luck. I recently came into possession of many incendiary devices. I'll send them along.
Our elder was taken from us by the dragons long ago. Imprisoned in Aberyst, they await. but the Jaradan have not forgotten. And we will soon breach that prison and free them.
Find, champion. I am glad you are here. Aspects watch over you. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar. The wind...
Take these bombs to the field, Commander. I am certain he will know what to do with them.
Down. This one's friendly. Black Dragonflight. Dragon Lords! Our victory is near!
Soon! dragons will pay the price!
I do not have a target.
The Elder will avenge me!
Today, we remind our enemies that these lands are under our protection.
It is time we take back what is ours.
If I am able, for Azeroth, always. Everyone, get ready. It is our flight's duty to stop the Jaradan army.
Scouts have found dragon nests to the east.
I do not like this. Neither do I. The field commander can maintain control on the battlefield while we investigate. It is good to see you. There is honor in service. Aspects watch over you. Be careful.
Easy, little one. We won't hurt you.
Killed by draconid weapons.
Extraordinary creatures. This area must be their nesting grounds.
It would seem they remain loyal to Neltharion. Could they be coming from Aberys?
I am glad you are here. The winds guide you. Be careful. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar. Aspects watch over you. We
must
hurry up and lock their cages. We march for Aberyst soon. I will personally make sure these experiments never again escape from the lab. You think yourself a hero? You're nothing more than a thief!
These creatures are Neltharion's property!
These are trying times. Be careful. The winds guide you. Ask.
These serpent creatures may prove useful if they can be made to serve the flight.
They are not creatures, Sibellian. They are our kin.
They are my father's failed experiments. Nothing more. Fodder for the battlefield.
How we were created does not define us. Or am I just fodder to you as well?
Yes, that is precisely what you are.
You are wrong.
Do you not see that your fates are bound? Deny it as you might, he is your brother. And you are his. Two wings that must learn to fly or fail together before it is too late. There is honor in service. I am not angry, champion. If anything, I feel sad. It is heartbreaking to see Rathian and Sibellian fighting like this, unable to put their ambitions and differences aside for even a moment.
I do not know what Sarkareth is planning, but it cannot be anything good. I am ready to serve. We will find our fate. Stop this, Sokareth!
I am no coward like you.
I do not
embrace the power available to me.
I cannot attack that army.
Thank you, Abyssian.
Are you all right? I am glad.
I want to save my people, but Sokareth has the protection of Abaris now. We may be unable to stop him.
Perhaps not. Leave that to me. Aspects watch over you. The winds guide you. Be careful. I believe in my flight. They will unite for a good cause.
Emberthal is worth the blood of my dragons.
It is no secret that you seek to unravel the legacy of the Earth Warder hidden within Abaris. If you must break through the defenses surrounding it, why not now, side by side with allies?
Very well. We will be there.
It is good to see you. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar. Aspect, I will see you at the entrance to Brimstone Garrison, Sibelia.
Speak your mind. The Black Abyssian. What a joy to see you again so soon.
The time is now, Rathian. Are you prepared for battle?
Color me intrigued. Is this about Abaris?
The forces of Abaris stand against us all. I need your strength to break it. Yours, and that of the Black Talon.
Yes, of course. We must secure Aberus. But I fear what I will see inside.
I cannot do this without your strength, Rathian. We must all stand together if we wish to succeed.
You are right. Annoyingly, you usually are. Rest assured, the Black Talon and my talons will be where you need them.
These are trying times. Be careful. The winds guide you. We must rise above our own conflict.
I will see you there, friends.
Sibelian? And Rathian as well?
I suppose Abyssian roped you into this hero's charge as well?
Now that we are all here, we can begin.
This means more to me than I can say. Thank you for coming to my aid.
We have a chance to set wrongs right and help you.
It is good to see you. The winds guide you. Be careful. Aspects watch over you. Be careful.
We meet again, champion.
Every action has consequences.
You seem familiar. Very well.
The true Black Dragonflight are the rightful owners of those weapons.
I will find another way to Sarkareth while you push your attack here. We shall meet ahead and face him together. Thank you, champion. I will never forget your kindness in my time of need.
It is too far away. I need to get closer. Okay.
Do you trust me? Never let your guard down.
Can I trust you? We are not bound by the shadows of our past.
Aspects watch over you. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar.
There he is, champion. Let us begin. Serve with honor. Fair sky.
More! I must have more power!
I will keep an eye on him while you figure out a way to bring down the shield. We must stop him! Stay true. Fair sky. Go, Sarkareth. There is no victory beyond that threshold. Only ruin.
No. You will not stop me. Abaris is mine! I will heed his call!
Then you have made your choice.
We cannot let that zealot take control of the lab.
What are you looking at me for? Let's go!
Pursue him.
I know he will face justice, but he is lost, and I grow weary of fighting my own kin. But you...
Those two must face this without me. I hope, in their pursuit, they will finally see that Neltharion's legacy is death and nothing more.
Then let us find the Drakthyr, who have not yet succumbed to that fate.
Lead the way, Emberthal.
There is much to be done. Stay true.
There is honor in service. The winds guide you.